we have something serious to talk about today. You don't usually see my face that much, usually more focused on my reviews and other videos. So this is more on a serious note. Hopefully you guys can see me, the sun's in my eyes, so if I'm squinting, that's why. The video today is going to be talking about this ban that's come on knives, and it's come up quickly, a little too quickly to really react and do much about it, but we need to take what we have and run with it and do as best as we can. What's going on is U.S. Customs and Border Protection is trying to revise the Federal Switchblade Act and have that encompass basically every single knife. It doesn't matter if it's automatic, assisted opening, a one-handed opening, slip joint, everything's going to be encompassed in under that because the wording is so vague. You can go to kniferights.org and check out what they're actually proposing. It's a 63-page document. I suggest you guys really look over it to understand what's going on. The American Knife and Tool Institute, which is like our NRA basically, filed a request for an extension, and that has been denied. So you can kind of tell that they're trying to, go under the radar and not have anybody detect it and get it passed. So we can't have knives, which would be unfortunate. What you need to do is, if you go to kniferights.org, right on the front page, there's a whole bunch of stuff about what's going on. But there's two letters that you want to send. Sending to the actual United States Customs and Border Patrol, and then another sending to your senator or representative. They have a model letter that you can download and print out. And if you just want to put your name and sign it, you can do that, or you can add another little blurb in there to make it more personal, which I would suggest you do. I filled out one, and I made my mom, my dad, my sister, and my girlfriend all fill out one. I just printed it out for them and made them sign it and sent it in. So just get as many people as you can to do it. That way we have an impact, and we have a chance of actually fighting this off. We want to, do as best we can. If it does get passed, you're not going to be able to carry or, pretty much buy any type of knife, really. And all of the reviews from your favorite YouTubers, Cutlery Lover, Nothing Fancy, and my reviews on knives will probably end because of that. You won't get to see any new cool Kershaw Mini Cyclone, or a new one that you guys haven't seen that I'll have you guys guess about, but you'll see a review up on this soon. But all these knife reviews will stop if we don't do something about it. So please go out there and check out kniferights.org, send your two letters, and even more if you can get friends or family to do it. And hopefully we can fight this thing off and continue carrying our knives. So thanks for watching, and see you guys next time.
Get up, stand up. Stand up for your right. Get up, stand up. Stand up for your right. Get up, stand up. Stand up for your right. Get up, stand up. Don't give up the fight.
Preacher man on time.